Seeing and reviewing this car, Pro Dua Beza 1.3 Premium. A very sporty look to the Pro Dua Beza, and it can make the car ride smoother. The design of the rim is a dual tone alloy rim, but for the Pro Dua Beza they have given it, and I really appreciate it. It can go till 22 km per liter. Okay guys, here you don't need to open this because this is a smart key access and you can easily access the door. And here, what firstly attracts the interior of the car is the seats here, because they have using the Xiaomi Alcantara style plus with leather. Altogether the seat looks so sporty, both the front and the back. Altogether this is a very good and comforting seat. These are the four buttons that are used for opening the side windows, and this is the car lock button. And look at here the design of the door opener. It looks shining and reflective at the same time both. And this is the hole we can use to keep small objects, and here we can keep our water bottles and tin cans and some longer objects. Okay, now I'm observing the buttons here. This is the auto assisting button, and this is the traction control button, and this is the auto assisting button, which we can prevent any damage that comes in front of us. And this is the side mirror controller button, both left and right. And this is the start stop engine button. We can start or stop by just pressing this button only. Okay, now I'm observing the steering wheel here. The steering wheel has been using just as the seats here, Xiaomi Alcantara style. And these are the buttons that are used to control the mod, and this is the volume button for the radio, and this is the channel button for the touchscreen. Okay guys, now I'm observing the front here. You can see the chrome, everything. These are all detailed, base detail here, and the details are also very detailed, very cool here. And I'm observing the air conditioners. You can see they are made in piano black, and that actually attracts my eyes so much. And the touchscreen model here they have installed in the Pro Dua Beza, and the buttons here, you can see the first button is for passenger safety lock button, and that is for the air conditioner. The auto lock, auto off here, the parking assistance button, the rollers are for the air conditioning system, and you can see the gearbox over here. This is a manual gearbox, and I really like the cool of it.
It's automatic, four speed automatic
gearbox, and I really like the look of it because it looks sporty and the design of it, it's so nice. Next, the handbrake, and even here the, what is it called again?
Armrest,
and I really like the design of it. You can only just push and pull of it.
And this is model optional for gear up category only.
Yeah, that is true. Okay guys, now I'm at the back side of the car, and Nuganeshan is beside with me. How do you feel now, Nuganeshan?
Pretty comfortable, bro. Pretty comfortable than other compared to other A segment, and also I think much more cooler. You can see the adjustable headrest. Even Proton Saga, I'm sorry, some back seat about Proton Saga, they don't have adjustable headrest. So this adjustable headrest makes me comfortable. And for you?
For me, it's the same. We have also installed hand grapples here, and besides that, the semi, what is it called again?
Semi Alcantara seat.
Okay, semi Alcantara seat here. It looks so comfortable, plus the leather, everything all together makes the back seat so comfortable, even I could take a nap like all the cars have did. Okay guys, here I'm observing the anti-latch here, and we can even hang things that we can want to do. And here is the shopping hooker. Nuganesh, if you want to buy a wonton mee or nasi ayam, you can just hang your plastic bag around here. It will make your burden even easier than the other cars.
Yeah, because other cars you need to place in seat. So seat is quite very hot, so better use the latch.
Hey, wait a minute, when I open this up, what's this? Excuse me. Wow, you can see there are two USB chargers here, and we can charge our phones easily. And lastly, you can look below there is a blue color neon light. a blue color neon is shining. It is that only in the 1.3 model you can only get this kind of neon light shining.
Okay guys, Luga here back with me, and for the blue lighting I think it is for only for gear up models that you need to upgrade about the package. The package will be shown in details, and also the sunglasses also they it is optional, and I think it's moreover this interior the coil mats is also optional. Okay, moreover this interior wasn't this. How is it about the interior?
I think the interior is more better than the exterior. I mean, I'm not saying exterior is not okay, but at least the interior looks fascinating, so hot at the same time. Okay, thank you guys for watching our video. Please do like, subscribe and hit the like button, and don't forget to hit the icon button also so that you can get more videos from us. Anyways, take care, bye.
Special thanks to the DMM Malaysia for giving opportunity to review the cars for Produva Malaysia cars, and hope this video will be beneficial to you. And if you want any new Produva cars, come over to the Produva DMM Malaysia on Shalom.